Unit 6, Recording 11, Personal Qualities of a Production Manager. An effective production manager, besides having good academic skills, technical expertise, and analytical skills, has to possess a number of personal qualities to perform a wide range of activities efficiently to achieve the goals. Being patient guarantees that the recommendations he gives are accurate and timely. Being attentive to the concerns of personnel will win people's trust. The production manager has to be inspiring to encourage employees. Otherwise, they won't be part of an efficient team. Flexibility is another extremely important trait of character that allows to adapt to changes quickly and adjust the work accordingly. Moreover, this trait is essential when the production manager has to deal with market fluctuations, a crisis, breakdowns, or strikes. Distinguishing between major and minor tasks and setting priorities enables the production manager to focus on the mainstream activities, delegating tasks of micromanaging to his assistant or to foreman, as he must have a holistic approach and have the so-called helicopter overview, seeing the situation as a whole. Given that the agribusiness is aimed at being organic and sustainable, the key role of the production manager is to synthesize and adjust the organic principles and initiatives to the production process by working out the correct strategy. To achieve that, they will need to be outgoing to be able to communicate with colleagues and managers at all levels, as well as with suppliers and customers. There is no denying the fact that the ability to take criticism is highly important, as there are always times when unpopular decisions are to be made, and people often resent and even protest against them. Yet the right approach, along with offering some incentives, will help a good manager to settle the dispute. All in all, that is what makes a production manager the leader.